So now let's talk about replicating objects. So here I have an element 3D object and I'm going to replicate this. So in order to do that, I'm going to go into group one because I've set my project onto group one right here. So I'm going to go over here into particle replicator and you can see that there is a particle count. So there's one right now. So I'm just going to add in a number. Suppose like I'm going to add in 75 so I can really replicate it. So in order to scatter this around to see that replication actually happen, because right now we don't actually see any replications right there. So I'm going to expand these options right here to work around with replicator right here. So you can see that there's the random effect. There's the scatter effect right here, as you can see. So I'm just going to bump up the scatter. And you can see that the replication is happening. Right now, it has 75 replication. If I were to just do one, then it goes back to being one object. But since I did 75, it actually replicated itself into 75 objects. So I can expand it out like this, just like this, scatter. So it scatters all around the screen, as you can see. I can scatter in x-axis right here. I can increase it. I can scatter the y-axis as well. And I can scatter the z-axis as well. So just expand this out, and there's this scatter right there. So now I can change the particle offset, repeat, and so forth as well, if according to what I want. So I can even rotate this out. You can see that individual particle rotates out just like that, and rotate it out this side or that side as well. So let me just grab my camera to see how it seems. So I'm going to grab my camera right here, and I'm going to rotate this out. So I'm going to orbit the camera, and you can see that now all of the replicated object are right there, just like that. So that is how you can replicate object inside of Element 3D. Hope you guys learned something as always, and as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.